brought so much joy that this is just as much a part of me as I am for it. My name's Laura Klavitter. I'm the owner of Planted. We've been in business since 2020. And we are a interior tropical houseplant shop that specialize in tropical foliage plants. We also have cactus succulents, local artwork, and other plant-themed gifts. We try to find funky, unique varieties of plants. We also have a big emphasis on local art here. So we have a lot of local artists have their work in our shop. We also have a gallery space that we feature their work in monthly as well. We do offer workshops. So in addition to our products, our big emphasis here at Planted is not only that you come in and buy a plant in a pot or spend money here, but also that you leave more educated than you started so that you can become more confident as a plant parent. Where Planted began was that I have a background in horticulture from Iowa State University, and I did a lot of independent work and studies down in tropical regions such as Florida and the Virgin Islands, Central America. And so when I got back to Iowa after all of that work and exploration, I really wanted to get my hands in the tropics again. And I always say that now that I have a partner and a dog that I really love, I can't just bug out south whenever I want to. So I have to bring the tropics to Iowa. And so here we are with Planted in Dubuque. Women are awesome. Females are awesome. Female identifying people are awesome. I always say that whether it's for another woman-owned business or any business concept, is definitely try to figure out what's going to set you apart from everyone else. Is there a need in the community? And can you meet that need with your knowledge, expertise, and the services you plan to provide? I feel that we just bring a different, maybe more collaborative approach to business owning, at least I do. I'm all about collaboration. I am never trying to step on toes, so to speak. I'm always trying to bring in other creative people and businesses and really try to figure out if somebody's doing a component of a business really well, how can I maybe, once again, going back to needs-based, how can I fill a need that's not being met versus just trying to duplicate what somebody else is already doing? In some ways, we kind of jokingly call ourselves the plant matchmakers because we're trying to match people with the right plant that fits their needs and lifestyle so that when they walk out of here, they feel more confident than when they came in, and hopefully that brings them back as a relationship builder, because I do believe that you can build really cool relationships through horticulture and growing plants together. It allows me the ability to bring my creative side forward and work with other businesses and other people and creatives and artists to where no one day feels the same. And for me, that's critical for continued long-term sustainability with having the business. Is it something that I'm excited to be at every day? And the answer is yes.